The Karadis are surprisingly calm. Right, dexterous!
Everyone scream!
I owe it back to the pen. Now, it's time.
No, I can't believe my song is... Sha-la-la. This is a big shock. There's some delicious candy back at the base.
The Karadis slaughtered and ate all of... Pleasant guest. Well, not as pleasant as my Captain Bran.
Since everyone else is acting strange, public order is getting out of hand.
Ha!
Since everyone else is acting strange.
What could have happened to our dear? All the other villagers are lost and insane, just like Dilt. Perhaps it's in the food or water?
I don't feel anything out of the ordinary. What about you, Lyra? You already drank it? This suspicious water? Oh no.
Are you thirsty?
Would you like...
Well,
do you wish to enjoy what the best chef in...
Alone, together with Andrea.
I guess he realized what was going on before he lost. The contamination is spreading faster than expected. The entire village will go insane at this rate.
Let's go to Pearl Grasslands. You must find a person named Peltio.
I don't know how long it's been since I met a sane person.
Perhaps what made the villagers and soldiers act strange, along with the sudden
You seem pretty confident in your skills.
I don't know what I should do. What now?
You seem pretty confident in your
skills.
chance!
My dagger!
Stuck inside. I need more demon spikes to recruit more followers. We're stocking up. Demon spike? What is that? Some kind of poison?
Look here! Loads of empty bottles! There's not a single drop left in them! There must have been some really delicious juice.
The situation is a lot more serious than I thought.
Your eyes turned red? That's... What's that?
It's the same symptoms that the villagers are suffering.
Shadow! Flying dagger!
Hey!
Their symptoms are even worse than those of the villagers. Is this what Demon's Bite does?
The Karza minions have been making suspicious moves for the past couple of days.
Hello, young one. Listen to me.
Rota, I always thought you were cold, but you're surprisingly compassionate.
Is that so? Do I really seem that way? Bloodless, tearless, disloyal, and unfaithful?
Those are your words, not mine. But, Rota, do you actually bleed or cry?
I don't know what I should do. What?
You seem pretty confident in your skills.
Did you find it? Did you find my wife's brooch?
I don't see any grave that belongs to an old woman, but there is some sort of ruin.
Nashat Akram, what are you planning?
What do you mean? I'm just trying to finish what you started. Returning the world to its... What's your name? Sela, is it?
How what you're doing will change the world. Why would you?
I just needed some cooperation. It was hard.
Flying dagger!
Cooperation? You turned humans into mindless puppets, and you call that cooperation?
Astellia, the beautiful and elegant saint of darkness. You were truly beautiful back then, and by your side, we also shone. It's like it's in your the glory of the world was right there for the taking.
Where have you been?
Grandpa Quo, where is he?
Who are you? I don't know any.
Bart gave us the list of ingredients for the antidote. We should go get them. Let's see what's written here.
Sunshine Flower Village used to be peaceful. Sunshine Flower Village used to be peaceful.
Come on!
to go see Bart. I'm going to put his finger into a cogwheel and crush it.
Why are you back?
Are you chasing Dima? Be careful. There must be more threats on the way.
The letters really appeared. This must be Dima's secret letter. Their hideout is near the entrance of the ancient forest. It's time for justice, Master.
Set up their camp right in front.
The butterfly fairies are suffering.